Today we will study about the argument passing mechanism that is called by reference. So in call by reference, the address of the variable is passed into the function call as the actual parameter. It means when we made a function call, instead of passing the value, the address of the variable is passed. Now the value of the actual parameters can be modified by changing the formal parameter since the address of the actual parameter is passed. Now in call by reference, the memory allocation is similar for both formal parameters and actual parameters. All the operations in the function are performed on the value stored at the address of the actual parameter. So here suppose we have two variable A and here we have two variable B. Now suppose the value stored is 2 and the value stored is 3, and these values are passed to a function, we can say that swap. Then here we have a P pointer, then the address of the A is given here, and here we have a T pointer, then the address of the B is given here. So this is the call by reference mechanism. Now let us take a program of swapping the value of two variables with the help of call by reference mechanism. Now swapping the value of two variables. Now, in this, now what we have to do, we have to create a function. It means we are declaring here a swap function. Inside that we have taken two integer pointers. Now create a main function. Inside the main function, take two variables, integer a equal to 10, integer, take integer variable b equal to 20. Now give a statement printf before swapping. A equal to percentile d, b is equal to percentile d, a and b. Now pass the address of variable a and variable b to the function swap, and after swapping again print the value of these variables and give a statement after swapping a is equal to percentile d, b equal to percentile d, a comma b. Now inside the swap function, take a pointer integer a and integer b. Now inside the function we have to take a temporary variable to swap the values of a and b. Inside the temp, assign the variable a and the pointer a contains the value of pointer b, and pointer b again contain the value of temporary variable. So here the swapping is performed. So we have a temp variable. It means we are assigning the value 10 here, and again the variable a got empty, 20 will be assigned here, and b get the value of 10. So these value are swapped and we will get the value a equal to 20 and b equal to 10. So this is the call by reference mechanism. Hope you have understood this one. Thank you very much.